Thanks a lot, Barkley. Right now, Madison police officers are in training as the department prepares to triple the size of its gang unit. A high-profile murder is drawing attention to the city's gang problem, but it's an issue officers say is even worse behind the scenes. NBC 15's Chris Woodard reports.
When gang tensions boil over, this is what the public sees. A 19-year-old C-14 gang member is shot dead in cold blood. Police say members of the Southside Carnales are responsible. Many are shocked, some outraged. Police, not surprised.
You know, we knew it was a matter of time that something like this was going to happen.
Police say the murder is the result of gang fighting growing increasingly violent. This surveillance video is from a fight at Madison's North Transfer Point last week. Police think it may be gang-related.
It is getting worse, in my opinion. And this is based on what I've seen over the years. I absolutely believe it's getting worse.
Police have confirmed more than 1,100 gang members in Madison operating more than 60 gangs.
Is it right here? Yeah, that's right here.
I just want to pull up.
They say the actual number of gang members is probably closer to 2,500. And now the crime prevention and gang unit is tripling in size from 2 to 6 officers to combat the growing number of gangbangers.
For quite some time, we probably should have had a unit like this. But again, you know, our city had been in denial. And, you know, if you ask folks, they'll tell you that. You know, we didn't have really a grasp on how big the issue was.
Today, the officers in this 6-person gang unit are training here at the South Precinct. But they also invited others from this department because they're already trying to involve as many officers as they can.
The unit will have one officer at each of the city's 5 precincts and a crime prevention specialist.
The key to us being successful is sharing information.
Information they're hoping can help prevent another murder before it's too late. In Madison, Chris Woodard, NBC 15 News.